Okay everyone, the next exercise today is a tricep kickback. So for this we're going to use a chair. So I'm going to turn to face the chair and then we're going to make sure our back's nice and flat. And from there you're going to pull the weight up towards your body, like so. And then from there you're going to straighten your arm out behind you. So you squeeze and lift up and then bring it back down. So your upper arm's locked in that position and it's just going to be your forearm that's moving. So really squeeze into your tricep as much as you can when you're doing this exercise. And that's the tricep kickback.